happen. All in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your favorite. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Baby, you can give it something. Baby, I can run all the time. I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late. But I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friends. But I wouldn't wanna leave. You know I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even my heart, my mind, and my body. My mind, my mind, my body. My body. Go, baby, at last to my body, so crazy. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late. But I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend. But I wouldn't wanna leave. You know I wouldn't wanna bleed. In my heart, my mind, and my body.
And welcome to my first video. We've been talking about this forever. My name is Lexi, but you can call me Lex Girl. So today I'm just gonna run a couple of errands. I'm gonna stop in my P.O. box and grab a couple of packages. I'm gonna go by the store and get a couple of things that I need for around the house. And I might make a couple stops, Starbucks, something like that. And then later on tonight, I'm going to make some lamb chops for dinner. So that should be about it. I wanted to go ahead and get a little vlog out because I know we've been talking about it for a while. Down the line, you can expect a whole bunch of cook with me videos. You can expect a whole lot of date nights, a whole lot of resets, editing tutorials, content, advice, Q&As, all type of stuff. So I'm just going to go in with a little bit of concealer and some tinted moisturizer before I go out so I can look like I've been up, y'all. And then, I want to know how the girls keep their cameras from dying. Because I have my camera on for an hour, tops, and it's ready to die. I'm confused. While I do this, I'll do a couple of things about me. I am 29 years old. I was born in March 7th. I'm a Pisces. I live in Charlotte, North Carolina. I love to cook. I love to be around my family, friends. I'm very artsy. I love music. If you've seen me before this, you might know me from TikTok. I do a lot of cooking and cleaning and all type of videos on there. And I'm kind of known for my music choices. So I hope that I can bring that to you guys here. I have two dogs. One is a boxer mix and the other is a fluffy Frenchie. What I do for a living is I was first an investor before I was a content creator. Before I started investing, I used to be a bottle girl in my early 20s. In investments, I mean, I have a lot of stocks. We invest in homes, cars. So I do plan on bringing starting investor content to you guys too. How I got started, what I would recommend, a day in my life, just kind of checking on the businesses, checking in on my investments and things like that. I'm going to put a little bit of powder on and we're going to get on out the door. This is my favorite powder, this Fenty Beauty. I get it in the honey shade. Girl, love it. It really made me feel like I got makeup on. I also have right now a glueless wig on by Curly Me Hair. It's 24 inches and straight. A couple more things about me. I went to UNC Charlotte for school. I graduated in 2018 with my exercise science degree. Some goals that I have is to, one, be consistent. I also want to get very passionate about my health. I want to start going to the gym regularly without having to be motivated. I really want to sign up for Pilates and yoga and the classes that are going to, you know, force me to get up earlier and prioritize the things that are going to make me the best version of myself. I'm going to be 30 in about 7 months, and I want to be very confident in where I am when I'm ready to start my family and build my dream home. And I want to be in the position to take care of my mom, my dad, and whoever else might need me. Those are my short-term goals right now. Of course, I have some big long-term goals. We'll get into that another day. All right. Perfume, hoops, and we out.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas round me, died and they died.
How you doing? Could I do an iced matcha venti, 3 pumps brown sugar, 3 pumps white mocha? Could I do that with oat milk and sweet cream foam on top, please? Thank you. Hi. Thank you. Whew. Y'all see that? Tell me that shit don't look good. So now that I realized I forgot my card at home, I'm gonna sit here and figure out what the f- I'm about to do. I mean, I guess I could use a different one.
I am saying I. I told you you deserve better, right? I won't play with your heart, a darling. It's got a scar, you know I can do you better, right? All I needed was you to tell me you wanna see me to make it better. You want shit for me to catch a flight. Fuck your last, you done leveled up. I'm the one who's stepping up. No nigga can't measure up. You ain't gotta worry no more. Shit that I don't wanna talk about. I don't want this shit that I don't wanna talk about. Would you wait for me to get my shit together? Would you wait for me to come back and be better? You're a blessing. You're my remedy when I be stressing. You're the beauty of the essence. I'ma give it to your presence.
Sometimes I need help trying to find myself.
But my soul gone. Lately I've been so gone. Reminiscing on my past days.
Shit, good. You gotta smack when you eat that shit.
DJ went crazy on this one.
Yeah, man. Once again, it's on.
It's on.
Whoa. I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag. She wanna hit highlight room and show it out. Got a new body, girl, show it out. It's a Brazilian, I know it's tough. Toned up and she got a six pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Fuck your main page, what's your finster? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl, I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he want your number, just tell him my nigga will spin you.
Burn somebody gone for you, no way. You make me feel these days. Coming out my body for you, baby girl. Wipe on like a snotty for you, baby girl. Coming out my body for you. Damn, just turned on the news and seen that man who never got pussy in school and making laws about what women could do. I gotta protect ya. I'm a made man, tied in all the way, baby, so I gotta respect ya. Niggas put hands on you in the past, insecure because your body is pressure. Four words when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us is fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Disrespect, yeah, and I smack them. The texts that you say in the captions, the videos we got ever leaked, we going viral or going platinum. Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gon' try and put some extras on to take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They gon' tell you it's a chill night. Tell you how they'd rather stay home. Yeah. Jealous assholes. Yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from your ex, nigga saying dumb shit or get him sent home. One call and my niggas 10 toes, down to go wherever I say go. Even if we gotta travel across the globe, down to take it to the end of the road. For real.
The way you make me feel these days. Something getting dropped for your baby girl. Smoking near the top for your baby.
Thank you guys for watching my first video. I'm going to try and have them coming for you every single week. So don't forget to like and subscribe. And please comment what you would like to see more of. Every video is going to be a vibe. The vibe just might be different. Sometimes I might talk the whole time. Sometimes I might just have the music going and we just going to chill, relax, and do it like that. But either way, I appreciate you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.
Right outside.